More than 18 months after it was supposed to be finished, Leland's new town hall finally opened its doors Thursday. The $9.7 million building was supposed to be occupied in November of 2013, but problems with carpets, wiring, and uneven floors, among others, kept the town from occupying the building. On Thursday, the door swung wide open and visitors toured the new facility before a dedication ceremony.